The New Hampshire State Amateur Golf Championship continued today with a round of 16 at the Laconia Country Club. Here are a couple of the late matches. Jamie Ferullo of Rochester taking on Connor Greenleaf of the Wyndham Country Club. They needed extras, but Ferullo wins it in 19 holes. He gets Jim Silly in tomorrow's quarterfinals. Matthew Paradise of the Concord Country Club defeated Josh Lacasse of Pembroke Pines 3-2. Paradise will play Nick McDonald in the quarters. Also advancing today were Ryan Kohler, Damon Salo, Chris Houston, and Cameron Salo.